민서 진지입니다. 오늘 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 하나 was crying and praying in the temple. She didn't have any children. Husband was loving husband. But against under with Penia was go to Hannah. Help me, God. Give me child. If you let me have a baby boy, I will offer him to you. The best of two them is doing. Hannah was back. Hannah Hannah, you have to drink. King Hannah said to I am not drunk. I am paying back taxes. I am so sad. Beth said to Hannah, go in peace. God will honor you. Hannah was not sad anymore. God Mary gave her a son. God will give her a son. Hannah was very happy. She named him Samuel. Samuel means God answered my prayer. When Samuel was a little boy, boy Hannah took Samuel to the temple. I will give this child to God. Can you help him to serve God? Yes, I will help him, said A. The bed Hannah thanked God for Samuel lived in the temple. He had an oh God Samuel obeyed God. He Jesus made God happy, and he made people happy. Hannah and Elkin come to the temple to worship God. Hannah draws a jacket for Samuel. They went then here. Bees yours with more dried pay for them. God blessed Hannah with three sons and two daughters. Samuel saw God in the tent. He had a gift carrying him. Samuel, God was saying, Samuel, God talked to Samuel. Everything God said happened. Samuel gave message to the people of Israel. He was a servant of God.이렇게 발부터 그리고 있어요. 이렇게 됐고 이렇게 한 다음에 엿 너무 날씬해. 좀더 뚱뚱하게. 이렇게 한 다음에 목이 그리고 있습니다. 손이 너무 이상해. 여기도 옷 하나 둘 셋 이렇게 한 다음에 핫핫핫핫핫 좋습니다. 네, 이제 제 여러분 얼굴을 그려보겠습니다. 비비비 쉬쉬쉬쉬 그려봐. 목이다 목이다 띠리리리리 이렇게 한 다음에 네, 얼굴을 그리겠습니다. 너무 크다. 조금 작게. 된 다음에 여기도 이렇게 한 다음에 또 볼륨 눈이 좀 이상해. 다음에 스마일 네 보여주겠습니다. 어때요? 정말 잘 그렸죠. 하여튼 오늘 이만큼만 하겠습니다. 바이. 오늘 이만큼만 하겠습니다. 오늘 전기책 읽어봤는데 어떠셨으세요? 그러면 다음에 또 바이. 구독, 좋아요 꼭꼭 눌러주세요. 바이.